Welcome to the Daily Reminder Network.
Sunnah Revival by Sheikh Mu'iz Bukhari.
Welcoming Ramadan.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, I am so excited as we have just attained the amazing and spirituality-filled month of Ramadan. It is a month like no other month. It is the best of all months. It is known as Shahrul Rahma, the month of mercy, the month of forgiveness, Shahrul Judi wal Infaq, the month of generosity. It is known as the month of the Quran, as the Quran was revealed during this month. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He states in the Noble Quran, Shahru Ramadan alladhi unzila fihi al-Quran hudan linnasi wa bayyinatin min al-huda wal-furqan. The month of Ramadan in which was revealed the Quran, a guidance for mankind and clear proofs for the guidance and the criterion between right and wrong. Ramadan is a blessed month of change. The whole universe changes during Ramadan. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wasallam is reported to have said, and the narration is recorded in the book of Imam Ahmad and Imam An-Nasa'i rahimahumullah, the blessed month has come to you. Allah has made fasting obligatory upon you during it. And during this month, the gates to paradise are opened. The gates of hell are locked and the devils are shackled. There is a night, fihi layla, there is a night during this month which is better than 1,000 months. Allahu Akbar. Man hurima khayraha faqad hurim. Whoever is deprived of its good is the one who is utterly deprived. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all. So inshaAllah, during this blessed month, we hope to release 4 episodes touching on various sunan and matters relating to the month of Ramadan every Wednesday only on the Daily Reminder Network.
Support the Dawah. Donate now. Go to thedailyreminder.org/donate.